How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being this handsome, this charming?
Being Peter.
Being Peter is nice. I think we could both use more nights like this.
Yeah. We always say we will, but... Let's pinky promise this time. Just not right now. Too high.
All right. Postponed pinky promise.
Needed that.
It's so relaxing up there. That's all of them. Let's go collect our bounty.
Cotton candy, anyone?
Can't. Strict diet. Doc's orders.
Too sweet for me.
So sorry.
Ugh, smells incredible.
Hey, Harry. Want to get that chili dog you were craving yesterday?
Oh, man, not after that coaster ride.
My stomach's rumbling as much as that rickety trap.
Right down there where the lights are.
Big wheel is right. You gonna check that out?
How about this price right here?
They've really upped their merch game, huh?
And
I'm dealing with the love machine, really?
We can string together clips of people getting their love results and call it Rock of Love.
Looking good, Pete.
Rock of Love?
You know I'm never taking this off, right?
You're gonna wear that to the office.
Co-founder approved.
Because of the love machine.
Why wouldn't you call it Love?
Time for the Ferris wheel. Beautiful out tonight.
Okay, tell me all the details.
I'm gonna let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm gonna go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
You look really happy.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one, too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team. The bugle posted.
Did Jonah put you on the front page? Oh, you're gonna be an editor! I should have brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions, oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ,
it already has 5,000 views. I've got to write a different kind of story. Win his trust, somehow.
Hey, you come up with something. You always do.
Thanks.
Sure. And hey! If you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I'd say we make a hell of a team, too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
Next time.
He went this way.
Out of the way! I
eyes on Tombstone!
Tombstone.
Kraven's goon squad, huh? Which supervillain are you hunting this time? Mysterio? Tombstone? Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off, that's all I wanted.
What?
No! Tombstone can handle himself.
You can't.
Can't let them hurt anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet. Oh no. Harry! Come on, Harry. Pick up! Pick up!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. I've got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Our Ferris wheel pod is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe, too.
You know I don't go anywhere without my Simkarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your sable stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
Get him out of here! Fucking
goon squad, huh? Which supervillain are you hunting this time? Mysterio? Tombstone?
Don't let the spider get in your way. Take him out.
Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off, that's all I wanted.
What? No!
I'm on the move.
Incoming!
Tombstone can handle himself.
You can't take on all of us.
Can't let them hurt anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet. Oh no, Harry! Come on, Harry, pick up, pick up!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. I've got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
The Ferris wheel pod is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you... Kraven's goon squad, huh? Which supervillain are you hunting this time? Mysterio? Tombstone?
Don't let the spider get in our way. Take him out.
Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off, that's all I wanted.
What?
No!
Put him on the ground!
Out of the park yet. Oh no, Harry!
Got the shot!
Come on, Harry, pick up, pick up!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. I've got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Our Ferris wheel pod is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe too.
You know I don't go anywhere without my Simkarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your sable stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
They're moving in on the raceway. That's where Tombstone was working. He's tough, but so are these guys. Hunter, start your engines! And may the best fighter win!
I knew he'd get it right back.
Spider-Man or Tombstone?
Oh, lucky day.
Oh no!
Let.
Watch out!
Are driving me crazy! MJ, you found Harry?
Not yet, but I saw Mysterio. Kraven's goon squad doesn't seem to be interested. Like, at all.
And they must only want Tombstone. Thanks for the tip!
Yeah. I'll keep looking for Harry.
Additional units are on their way.
Joke!
Get rid of this fight!
Lockdown range!
I want the move!
These guys, Tombstone. You just worry about breaking through that net.
I see the day.
You and and me both, Lonnie. But these guys, his boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
He's not open to a call from my patrol officer about how I turned my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion? Probably not.
talk.
We sure do. Spider-Man?
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment. Dr. Connor said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right? We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world! Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well... It's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
I'll go make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Give me a call when you're ready.